Welcome back. Today's election will be for class president. Each of you have prepared a speech in your favor to present before your fellow classmates to persuade them to vote for you. Be ready. Now please begin.
First up, we have Weiss.
Each of you came here to vote for a great new president. So here's the deal. You will need someone reliable and pretty, and someone with a lot of money to spend. That's why you should vote for me. Why is anyone clapping for me? Thank you. If I'm your new class president, you'll never have to deal with tomboys like it.
Objection, Your Honor.
This isn't a court case, ma'am.
Yeah, I don't care.
Court cases and elections are different.
What is the matter?
He wasn't for me.
I was not.
Yeah, you were. Just split it up, you two.
As I was saying, anyhow, as long as we're sophisticated, guided by my unwavering hand, we can keep from being careless.
You're going to flag me.
I'm not! Very well.
Wait, Snee, you may leave the stage.
You ruined everything!
Yeah! Guys!
No!
I like this.
Next! Jaune!
Hey guys. Vote for me. Noise. Do you ever have it when you don't know how much people are putting in anything? So I have a solution for you. Vote for me. Vote for me, because if you do, then... yeah.
Very good. If that's the case, you may
leave. That's funny.
Next! Ruby Rose!
Vote for me for a better future, and remember, keep going forward, no matter what!
I hate you, Ruby!